Greetings everybody, Basho here, welcome to the result of X Commander Within, and we got him! We know where Exalt is.
Exalt base location identified.
That's it, Commander. Based on the compiled intelligence reports, we've confirmed the location of Exalt's primary base. We can launch an assault against the facility on your order.
Sure, let's do it. It's fine. This team is fine. Although I might change... Yeah, we need to train our... Psychers.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
We're en route to Exalt's headquarters, on the top floor of an office complex downtown. We have no intel on the number of operatives stationed in that facility, but we should expect heavy resistance. Our objective for this operation is simple. Eliminate any Exalt forces within the building and wipe out this threat once and for all. Good luck, Strike One.
Already there. Solid copy.
I'm on it, Commander.
Bender!
Should have. I'm trying to remember to use this flight ability.
Roger, Dodger.
All personnel, report to security stations.
Shot did not connect. Hostile unit located.
There are some bandits. Nieprzyjaciel! Okej.
I'm on the move. Shield is up. Move into position. Moving.
wish to replicate our hollow globe.
My position's been compromised.
Are you actually serious?
Drogę.
That's not really helpful.
Dead and gone.
Looks like Exalt prefers form over function. Not what I'd call a winning strategy.
Weapons hot. On my way.
Liquidable.
forces have breached the facility. Advance. Repeat. Hostile forces have breached the facility. Enact security protocol, Alpha.
They've got me locked down. They got me flanked. Yes, Commander. Enemies in sight. Moving out.
Jest, wykonuję.
Dead and gone.
Yes, sir. Enemy spotted. They're trying to flank us. Moving out. On my way. I'm taking fire.
Affirmative, Commander. Target has been neutralized.
Okay. On my way.
Warning. Hostile forces have not been contained. Repeat. Hostile forces are still active within the facility.
That was close.
Security protocol. Omega.
Watch the sides!
Stop holding.
Cover the flanks!
Armor systems are holding steady.
Cover my flank!
classified.
Acho-me ficção.
No longer a threat.
X-ray neutralized. Moving to firing position. On my way. That was close! Position confirmed. Under fire.
Dead and gone.
I'm on it, Commander. I'm about to start keeping score.
Our local affiliates at WFXS indicate that a minor electrical fire was reported near the upper floors of a large office building downtown. Sources indicate that first responders were on the scene within minutes. So far, there have been no reported injuries. In light of the recent events taking place around the globe, it's certainly reassuring to know that our emergency services personnel are still putting their lives at risk to deal with these situations as they arise.
I'll give Exalt some credit. They managed to hide their primary facility in plain sight. Another day? Another successful mission. Great work out there, Commander. Commander, with Exalt's headquarters destroyed and the remaining forces in hiding, we shouldn't have any further need for our covert operations section. I think it's time we refocused our efforts on the aliens themselves.
And I agree. So let's go for Golob Chamber.
This is it. Once our volunteer enters the chamber, there is no turning back. This is what we've been working towards this whole time. We likely will not be able to make any developments beyond this point.
Towards the end, so... let's go with him.
With each of our major victories, we have encountered incrementally more powerful aliens. After the first alien craft was shot down, they began a campaign of terror. The alien forces were led by a sectoid commander, powerful psionic creature. Upon capturing the hyperwave beacon, we detected a cloaked ship carrying a being of incredible psionic power. Having captured the device it sacrificed itself to protect, an immense alien ship has now appeared within our atmosphere. We can only assume that a being of even greater psionic power is on board this vessel. We have already pushed human evolution so far, and I fear where the next step will take us. But our enemy leaves us with no other choice. A new type of weapon is required.
At long last, you have succeeded where we have failed.
land satellite? No wait, I launched it everywhere, so... But yeah, we want our primary squad. No wait, we have to have him. So... Yes.
The electric pulse module allows the mech trooper to disable nearby robotic enemies and electrocute organic ones.
For deployment, Strike One.
Ready there.
Time to motor. De acuerdo.
Possessed of a certain brilliance. They were marred by their cowardice and frailty, which made them cruel and ultimately useless.
Position confirmed. Incoming fire! Enemy spotted!
Necesito nueva cobertura!
They are attempting to flank. It is done.
Target has been neutralized.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Ubicación confirmada.
Heading there now.